Now getting set, Division I boys, 110 high hurdles. Rodriguez, Rubio, Tatawasandran, Hurd, Burton, Anderson, Easter, Kelly, and Swan. Burton and Anderson, 5 and 6. Burton and Anderson out very well in lane 6 from upwind. Anderson in the green and black over black. Burton trying to rally here. Joseph Anderson. Had an injury in midseason. Boy, is he coming back. 13.67. Wind aided plus 4.2, but 13.67 for Anderson. Nice showing. Cody Burton, 13.97. And second, Alan Tatawasandran from Walnut, 14.08 in third. Cameron Herr, Chippewa Hills, 14.23 in fourth. Jose Rubio Los Alamitos, 14.31 in fifth. Charles Kelly, Palmdale, 14.55. Again, Joseph Anderson, an outstanding start. Clean race, wins it, 13.67. Division I champion, plus 4.2 meters per second.